round the halls. I think some company is overdue. I started talking to the pictures on the walls. Hang in there, Joan. It gets a little lonely, all these empty rooms, just watching the hours tick by. I'm scared. My powers just keep getting stronger.
Please, Elsa, getting upset will only make it worse.
Do you have to leave?
It's a short trip.
Your father and I will only be gone for a few weeks.
Be strong, Elsa.
No, don't touch me. I don't want to hurt you.
People, it'll be totally strange. But why am I so ready for this? sorry. Are you hurt?
Hey. No, I'm okay. Just was watching where I was going. This is awkward. Not because you're awkward, because I'm awkward. You're gorgeous. Wait, what?
Prince Hans of the Southern Isles.
Princess Anna of Arendelle.
Princess, my lady.
Oh, no, no, not that princess. I mean, if you'd have bumped into my sister, Elsa, that would have been yeesh. Lucky you, it's just me.
Just you.
Oh, well, I guess we should. I mean, I guess I should. I swear to God, I'm saying. Good talk.
Got you.
I was born with it. Although I dreamt I was kissed by a troll.
I like it. So should we be getting back? We've been talking for almost 3 hours.
We have not.
It's true. I guess it's like that saying, time flies when you're, well, you know, I can't wait to tell my brothers about you. They'll be so jealous.
How many brothers do you have?
12. Count them, all older. 3 of them pretended I was invisible, literally, for 2 years. But that's what brothers do.
And sisters. Elsa and I were really close when we were little. And then one day she just shut me out, and I never knew why.
I would never shut you out.
What is happening? Okay, can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy.
All my life has been a series of doors in one piece, and then suddenly I bumped into you.
I was just thinking the same thing, because like I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. And maybe it's the party talking or the chocolate fondue.
But with you,
I found my place.
I see your peace.
And it's nothing like I've ever known before. Love is an open door.
Sandwiches.
That's what I was gonna say.
I've never met someone
who thinks so much like me. Jinx again. Our mental synchronization can't happen. One explanation. You
and I just
meant to be.
Say goodbye.
Say goodbye to the pain of the past.
We don't have to feel it anymore.
Love is an open door.
Just met.
You can if it's true love.
Anna, What do you know about true love?
More than you. All you know is how to shut people out.
I'm sorry, Anna. You asked for my blessing, but my answer is no. The party is over. Close the gates.
What? Elsa, no.
Give me back my gloves.
Elsa, please. Please.
You have to trust I'm doing what's best for both of us.
I can't live like this anymore.
Then leave.
Leave? Why would you... What did I ever do to you?
Enough, Anna.
No. Why do you shut me out? Why do you shut the world out? What are you so afraid of?
I said enough.
Back anymore. Let it go. Let it go. Turn around.
sorry, Sven. No carrots. But Kristoff, you promised. I'll make it up to you. Hey, how's about a lullaby?
But I can't eat a lullaby.
Yeah, well, at least it'll help take your mind off your stomach. Reindeers are better than people. Sven, don't you think that's true?
Yeah, people will beat you and curse you and cheat you. Every one of them's bad except you.
Thanks, buddy. But people smell better than reindeers. Sven, don't you think I'm right?
That's once again true for all except you.
You got me. Let's call it a night. Good night. Don't let the frost bite. Bite.
Oh, excuse me. I was just wondering, has another young woman, the queen perhaps, I don't know, passed through these parts? Hello? I could use a little help right about now.
You could use a little help? I sell ice for a living.
Oh, that's a rough business to be in right now. I mean, that is really, unfortunate.
Tell me about it.
Well, maybe we could help each other. I need you to take me up the North Mountain.
I don't take people places.
Let me rephrase that. I am Princess Anna of Arendelle, and I want you to take me up the North Mountain. Please.
Oh, fine. Get in.
What's that about work?
Kristoff. Sven. But I warn you, we like to go fast.
Psh, I like fast.
Whoa! This is fresh lacquer. Seriously, were you raised in a barn?
No. I was raised in a castle.
Huh? So, what exactly are we looking for?
My sister, she started this whole winter in the middle of summer thing. People are calling her a monster, but it's all my fault. See, I got engaged, and then she freaked out because I'd only just met him, you know, that day. And then she said she wouldn't bless the marriage.
Wait, you got engaged to someone you just met that day?
Yep. So anyway, I got mad, and she got mad, and she tried to walk away. So I grabbed her
hand. Hang on! You mean you got engaged to someone you just met? That day?
Yes. Can we focus here? So the thing is, she wore gloves all the time, so I thought maybe she has a thing about dirt.
Didn't your parents ever warn you about strangers?
Khan's not a stranger. This is true love.
Yeah, it doesn't sound like true love to me.
What, are you some sort of love expert?
No, but I have friends who are.
Oh, you have friends who are love experts.
Wait,
I'm not
talking.
No, I mean, I'd love to meet these love experts. Why?
Olaf, that's right.
And you are?
Oh, I'm Anna. And who's the funny looking donkey over there?
That's Sven.
Uh-huh. And who's the reindeer?
Sven.
Oh, they're both... Ah, okay. Makes things easier for me.
Did Elsa go to?
Yeah. Why?
Do you know where she is?
Yeah. Why?
Do you think you could show us the way?
Yeah. Why?
I'll tell you why. We need Elsa to bring back Summer.
Summer! Oh, I don't know why, but I've always loved the idea of summer and sun and all things hot.
Really? I'm guessing you don't have much experience with heat.
No.
But sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'd be like when summer does come. Bees will buzz, kids will blow dandelion fuzz, and I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer. A drink in my hand, my snow up against the burning sand, probably getting gorgeously tanned in summer. I'll finally see a summer breeze blow away a winter storm, and find out what happens to solid water when it gets warm. And I can't wait to see what my buddies all think of me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in summer.
Please.
I'm just trying to protect you.
You have to protect me. I'm not afraid. Please don't shut me out again. Please don't slam the door. You don't have to keep your distance anymore. It's for the first time in forever, I finally understand. For the first time in forever, we can fix this hand in hand. We can head down this mountain together. You don't have to live in fear. It's for the first time in forever,
such a man!
Is it the grumpy way he walks?
Or the grumpy way he talks?
Or the pear-shaped square-shaped weirdness of his feet?
And though we know he washes well, he always empties for his smelly.
But you'll never meet a fellow who's as sensitive and sweet. He's a bit of a fixer upper, so he's got a few flaws.
Like his peculiar reindeer.
The reindeer that's a little outside of nature.
Arrangement.
And by the way, I don't see no ring.
Anna!
Olaf!
Oh no!
to your kiss.
I was wrong about him. It wasn't true love. I don't even know what love is.
That's okay. I do. Love is putting someone else's needs before yours. Like, you know, when Kristoff brought you back here to Hans and left you forever.
Kristoff loves me?
Wow. You really don't know anything about love, do you?
Say, is it hot in here or what?
Olaf, you're starting to melt. Oh.
Some people are worth melting for. Just maybe not right this second. Oh, come on, Arla. Let's go find Kristoff.
Say our marriage vows before she died in my arms. She was killed by Queen Elsa. There can be no doubt about it now. Queen Elsa is a monster and we are all in grave danger.
She's been captured and is in the royal dungeon.
Prince Hans, Arendelle looks to you.
With a heavy heart, I hereby charge Queen Elsa of Arendelle with treason and sentence her to death.
Prince Hans, Queen Elsa has escaped from the dungeon.
What?
The monster is on the loose!
Because of you.
Anna!
Kristoff, you came back!
town. This is the best day of my life. And quite possibly the last.
Oh, Olaf, hang in there, little guy.
Hey, my own personal flurry!
As for you...
I got this.
I don't understand. She froze your heart.
The only frozen heart around here is yours. Guards, return Prince Hans to his country. We'll see what his 12 brothers think of his behavior.
I couldn't agree with you more, Your Majesty.
And take the Duke with you. Arendelle will henceforth and forever no longer do business of any sort with Weaseltown.
It's Weaselton! Weaselton!
I was wondering if maybe we could use a royal ice master and deliverer.
Oh, of course.
What do you say, Kristoff?
You said the thing? You mean it?
Yeah.
Oh, Anna, I could kiss you. I could. I'd like to. May I? We me. I mean, may we? Wait, what?
We may. One more thing. Henceforth, the gates will never be closed again.
Say goodbye.